why a bit, just need a bit of spice in there. I bought some of them long clamps.
Oh, the real long ones?
Yeah. Well, it might come out, you never know, you might use them somewhere, mightn't you?
See your little ears, isn't it?
Yeah.
Over them.
But what happened? The two of them, the fucking postman or postwoman, put them through the letterbox, right? They can't get them right through, so they're like that, right? The old woman's come home, opened the front door, and can't get in, so she's fucking rammed it, fucking flying barge at it, and the other side of my front door is another door. She took a grubby lump out of that with it. Fucking useless. Alright, where's my trowel? I thought you was threatening sort of coming the weekend, one of your comments on the group.
Thought I was what?
Threatening to come.
I won't mind, but I don't think you had to do it.
There's a couple going who ain't doing it.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Sarah ain't doing it. She's got the baby, ain't she? But she's coming. Another one of my mates is coming, ain't doing it. I don't bother with the level on this course with the header. Should be able to sight that through, get that near enough. Pick the level up. Could put a profile up there, but can't be arsed. Can't be arsed. It's all the fucking muck. So am I. Quarter to four. You can't keep up that super trails, can you? Like what? Well, that's what it is. It's a two and one gang. That's what you do. That's what I mean. You load out in front. That's what two and one gang odd carry does. Isn't that right, Dan? Speak. Well, you need to speak to the boss.
Oh, I'm
ghetto.
No, we ain't. I wouldn't employ you. I'll put your gun in here, sorry. Do apologise, eh?
What?
I thought it was coming in here. Get a bit in there, I suppose. La mesa. Donde está mi mesa? That's a table, isn't it? Oh. Shall we use all that? Thank you. Why's he chucking them away? Fucking throw bricks away. Why's he throwing bricks away? Why's he chucking bricks away? He's throwing all the small ones away.
Is he?
What we fucking want. I've just pulled them out and put them out there. Muck. Did he eat that curry tea on?
No, he ain't any good.
I couldn't believe that, I must see the price of it. 35 pence. Can't be any fucking good, surely, can it?
He'll eat anything.
I know he will, but...
Guts of iron, that man.
I bought Jeff some 35p tin of curry out of Aldi's, if anyone's listening. It was a treat. Yes. Getting on with tea time, isn't it? How is that? About 3,000 this morning?
Three and a half.
That'll do.